Consult Legal Team. It's been a minute. Give me a little bit of a life update. Excuse my hand, I'm sorry. I am currently at the Bucks Stadium preparing to watch the draft party. I did view the Bucks Stadium a few months ago, as well as went to Finance Instruments, some other things like that. Been a lot of different things going on in my life. So what I'm going to do is right now is we're going to try to get some more footage for you as I'm going into the draft party. I'm going to show you some clips of some different things that have been going on. And I'm going to give you a full life update coming soon. So probably after get through with our clips and everything in this video, I'll give you a brief life update. All right, guys. See you later. Peace.
Still sitting out there, fucking maybe right there at 11.
Next week.
Okay, nice up there.
Nice.
It's awesome. The defense to capitalize on, one player. And, I think we're conditioned to, defense, Tristan Field, and make plays, and it just makes awful a lot better.
Howard is an All-American tight end from the University of Alabama and a surefire first-round pick. On draft night, he's spending his time at home with those that have been with him from the beginning.
You know, it's a long process. You have to play a big game. That's really the hardest part. They were there when it was rough. They were there before you became what you are now. I think it was important to always think of these people, especially my family and some of my friends.
Draft. The Tampa Bay Buccaneers select
Devin White.
That makes a lot of sense. The Jordan's clown, Sanford, Freak and Saliga, TJ Hackinson. Iowa. Oh, my God. Thank you for sure.